Glenwood Resource Center faces state fines for the death of a second resident this year. Reports from the Iowa Department of Inspection and Appeals say a staff member failed to notify a doctor when a 62-year-old woman's heart rate dropped back in May. The woman died soon after. The center was also cited for failing to implement COVID-19 mitigations when an outbreak infected 90 residents and staff. Glenwood agreed to pay about $4,900 for both violations. The center is set to close in 2024.